Half-human, half-bird creatures are called genera for male and genri for female. Many myths of Southeast Asian countries feature them, and in Myanmar, they symbolize fidelity and love. Here is their dance. The following is a duet dance, a very popular part of classical plays. The prince and princess travel through the forest and they sing about the beauties of nature and dance a duet to swear eternal love. Boys had the duty to run in front of the royal procession to make sure everything was in order. Here, they danced with pointing forefingers to symbolize them telling people where to sit or what to do.
Thank you.
this last dance presents a part of country life. Bachelor Htwe Oo wooing the spinster Domo is a comic dance that is perfect for the walking band. Villages or country towns always have their own band. They play the oboe, cymbals, bamboo clappers, and the drum, all portable instruments. To get funds for community feasts and festivals, the band plays while walking around collecting donations. Here they are.
Thank you. Thank you.